This week on Renegade Inc, we ask, what really lies beneath the global economy?
You can't pay your way out of debt with borrowed money. If you look at how much debt the United States has accrued, it's probably north of $250 trillion. Is Russia a risk? I don't think that they're a geopolitical risk or geoeconomic risk. He who controls the media controls the people. This is not social media, it's social control.
Renegade Inc, Mondays on RT.